When you were a kid, the last thing you wanted to do is be in a windowless room, sitting at your desk, working away. You wanted to be outside in a beautiful environment, playing, being free, and allowing your imagination to soar. What kids know and what we need to relearn is that environment matters. Putting yourself in an inspiring place allows your best thinking, your best ideas, to come to life. Next time you need to get a task done, sit at your cube, sit in front of your computer, and get through the work. But next time you want to let your imagination soar, let your creativity shine, go for a walk in the park. Go to a beautiful place in nature. Find an environment that inspires you, and in turn, your creativity will be unleashed.